Hello and welcome back to my channel Being Rocky. I hope everyone is having a blessed weekend. Today I'll be cooking, there's a friend over, I'll be cooking kalonji, two kinds of kalonji, fried fish and dal and rice to go with it. So let's get started cooking.
Alright, so for my kalonji, I went to the store, I got some nice fresh Karila. I'll be stuffing it with some shrimp. And for the fried fish, I got this here. Who remember this? Neki. Awesome. It's like a tin fish. We call it neki, so. Neki. So back in the days, we used to split it and then pull all the guts out. But I cut the head out. Long spoon. Let me go like that. So when you don't hit this way, you don't have to tie it up, and because when you cut it down the middle, you gotta tie it up. There we have it. Karila peel, ready for stuff for kalonji. So we got all our karila washed clean. So what I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna steam it. What I normally like to do is I throw a little bit of goya so the karila get a little seasoning. Okay, it's good enough. Alright, so I got my dal going there. I washed it, toss it in the pot. Dal, I got about 7 flakes of garlic. Got a couple of wiri pepper. And I have some turmeric. Put some here. And goya. Throw a little bit, and then you could always add some. If that gets started.
Dal.
Alright, so meanwhile we got our dal and our karila steaming. We're gonna season up the fish. We got some green seasoning. Pepper sauce, 1 teaspoon, not too much. Got some curry powder. Now we got some goya. Back in the days, we used to use a dal bhatni, but I don't have no dal bhatni, so I get like a little blender here. So easy it is. Alright, our dal is finished.
Look at that. Nice. So now, we go chunk it out.
Moving over here. Got a little
little fry pan. I'm gonna throw in a couple of this here. Put in some jeera. I don't like plenty of jeera in my dog, so. Put in a little bit. Watch. Nice and patched. Coconut oil. Jeera don't cook them. About 4 cloves of garlic. Garlic, nut burn, golden brown. Next move is, you hear that? Cover the pot. Then you give it a stir. Oh yes. Meanwhile, our dal, our karila is finished. Look at that. From here. There. Yeah. Set it up here. Cool off. And then we're going to get started on the stuffing. All right. So the water that I boil my karila in, I'm not gonna throw that away. That's called bitters. So I'm gonna save that. Alicia, every morning, 1 tablespoon. See? That's it. Remember in Guyana, when you used to get licks to drink this thing here? Bitters. Good, very good. So meanwhile, my karila cool. We're gonna get started on the bunji shrimps. So what I like to do first is I just throw the shrimps in there to burn out the oil. I had a wash with some lemon, so I'm gonna just burn it out a little bit. Alright, my shrimps is already steamed. You're gonna take that out there. That was a little bit hot. I'm gonna throw my onions and let that cook there. Alright. So my onion cook a little bit. Put 1 spoon. And seasoning. Let that cook a little bit.
The bonjiri shrimps.
All right, so we got that cooked a little bit. You can add some fresh garlic, or 4 cloves of garlic. Depends on how much you know you cook. And I cut up 2 wiri wiri pepper. Green seasoning, my garlic, and my onion is cooked a little bit. I got like 1 teaspoon turmeric. And again, you know, if you're cooking, just 2 teaspoon garam masala. I got 2 teaspoon cumin. Teaspoon curry powder. There's a thousands of your bunjin stuff. So
there.
Let me put some water.
Nice. So nice and dry that get back.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna throw the shrimp in there now. And cook this stuff. So we're gonna turn it up a little bit here. We're gonna throw a little bit of gold for this, you know. Is you're gonna cover them for like 2 minutes, let that steam up a little bit. Then we're gonna add our tomato, some fresh shallot from the garden, and fresh thyme. All right, so 2 minutes later, nice and bonjour here. Shrimps don't take that long to cook, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna add in the tomato. Shallow, it's a fresh thyme. Yes. Look at that there. Nice. Let that cook for at least 5 more minutes. All right, let it. Shrimps is finished to go in the kalonji.
Nice, look at that.
Gonna let that cool off. And then we're gonna start stuffing the kalonji. All right, time to fry my neck here. I don't stuff most of mine, so I'm gonna just show you how I do it. Put it in here. Put it on. Some of the fall, don't get discouraged, just put
back in. Stuff with the CD on this. Let me see this one now.
I tell you, I'm making two kind. One kind with the stuffing. I'm gonna fry these. So my oil is hot. Next set of Kalonji, we're doing some curry style. We got a tablespoon of curry, 1 tablespoon of garlic powder, 1 tablespoon of onion powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin, cloves. And put some water in there. See, up to 1 piece.
A little watery, but. Later. So you see, I cook my fried kalonji, the curry kalonji, and fried fish, dal, and rice. Today, I'm not eating no rice, so I'm gonna try the fried fish. Very good. We're gonna try the curry kalonji. Ooh, see how that got nice. Mm. are good. I'm gonna try the fry one. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe.